The 1960s and the years immediately either side of them saw a continuation of the changes in farming that we saw in our productions Fenland Farming 55 and Farming in Father's Day. At the start of the period, horses could still be seen at work on many farms, but rapidly became something only seen at shows or for promotional purposes. Some farmers still preferred a threshing drum to separate the grain from the straw, but most were moving or had moved to a combine harvester. Hand labour was still the usual working method in sectors such as soft fruit, potato planting and picking, and hay and straw carting. But again, new machines were taking over many of those jobs, with mechanical handling much more common, and bales the usual system for storage of forage. Most farms were a mixture of arable and livestock, although the stock was often in small numbers, but were moving towards specialising in one or the other. Crops that would once have been harvested and sold fresh were now being taken up by processing companies, who assured us that canned or frozen produce tasted even fresher than that from the field. Change was everywhere.